is a man who lacks fear. He has no iota of fear. John was a man that in his day, hell broke loose against him. There was conspiracy against him. There was a gang up against John. But John refused to fear. Fear is a spirit. The Bible says fear has torment. Fear is so devilish that just to handle the spirit of fear, you need three spirits. Have you seen to handle one spirit? You need the combination of three spirits. 2 Timothy 1:7. God has not given us the spirit of what? But has given unto us of what? Power, love, sound. So how many things do you need to handle fear? Three. To handle just fear, you need power, you need love, you need sound mind. That tells you how paralytic fear can be. Fear paralyzes people. There are people, the reason why Job was ruined was not because of sin, but because of fear. Anytime when Job is sacrificing for his children, Job is afraid. What if they die? What if they offend God? What if they curse God? What if? What if? What if? What if? What if? What if? That's why he said in Job 3 verse 25, Job 3 25, the thing that I greatly fear has come upon me. Fear. Fear. There will be conspiracies. Fear. There will be satanic arrows. Fear. The devil can even gang up with people in your place of work. People that live in your vicinity, people of the same profession. The enemy of a doctor is not a patient, it's a doctor. The enemy of a lawyer is not a client, it's a lawyer. The enemy of a policeman is not a suspect, it's a policeman. God knows how to preserve his own, but you must kill the yoke of fear. One time, my wife and I, 2018. And 2019, January. I don't know if it's 2020. We were praying a prayer that Lord clean our surrounding. Clean those who are planted around us that we do not, we are too busy to focus on them. Expose them. Come and see. Come and see. That's how we open our mouth. Come and see. After that encounter, my wife said, we are not drawing anybody close again. I said, no. That is fear. That is fear. We will draw people close, but everybody has got their limit. I will prayerfully discern you. Look at you with the eyes of the spirit. That's the truth. Do you know? Jesus picked 12 disciples and there was a Judas. So when the disciples were about to receive the Holy Ghost, and they needed to replace Judas, they had to investigate who was coming. If our master, they had to investigate who was coming. There are people around that are not supposed to be around. There are people around who are a contribution to your pain. Today, I cause a separation. Now, let me tell you what that does. Let me tell you what that does, pastors. What that does is that the truth is this. Never get to that point where your spiritual antenna is too relaxed around anybody. When your antenna for perception, for sensitivity, because you can catch a witch in the crowd and not catch one at home. Because at home your antenna is down, your guards are down. One day I got to the house not long ago, recently, as I just walked in, I just saw a vision. I said, something happened here. This. They almost ran out. I said, this happened. Because it wasn't up to 10 minutes, and none of them had left the scene, so it wasn't like somebody went to call. Exactly, and what each person was wearing when it happened. You were putting on this, you were putting on this, you were putting on this, this and this and this and this. Yeah. Very important. You may have entered a business deal with somebody who duped you. That doesn't mean all businesses are fake. Let fear die. There are businesses you will still enter that will bring profit. Never allow a previous experience build fear around you. There are men, because of what they have gone through in the hearts of women, they are afraid to marry. I was driving one day and I saw, you know this trailer? All these long trailers, they write things at the back. And somebody put, death is a woman. And my daughter asked me, is it true? I said, no. She said, dad, is this thing true? I said, no. The man is talking from his own personal experience. He said, death is a woman. That man has died several times, obviously. Death is not a woman. That was his own experience. There are people who are enjoying their homes. Never build fear because of an encounter you have had.